Living on campus is a satisfying experience as it puts you in the middle of all the activity while also offering a sanctuary to study and relax. In order to keep our residents safe and healthy, we have made changes to some of our residential living policies. Only residents of each residential facility are allowed inside the facility. Visitation by anyone not a resident has been suspended. We have blocked off an area for any student who has been in contact with someone who tested positive or who has contracted COVID-19. The separate housing area restricts access in order to limit transmission and to provide the necessary services to those students. The residential living office will be emailing all on-campus students regarding move-in procedures, scheduled move-in day and time slots, and visitation limitations. If you have questions, please contact the Office of Residential Living at 432-837-8190 or via email at reslife@sulross.edu. We look forward to seeing you soon.